is another winner in the Black History Month contest. Let's meet Emma Richards.
I chose the subject of police brutality against Black Americans because I believe that while history is important, it is also important to know that the fight for equal rights is not over. The crimes and the issue of racism touch many of those around you and those who you may believe are removed from the violence.
Sponsored by Delta Sigma Theta Sorority, Inc. and the College of St. Rose.